winning answers at the Miss Universe Philippines 2024. Sino ang susunod na magiging kinatawan ng Pilipinas sa Miss Universe pageant? Yan nga ang katanungan ng marami mula noong i-anunsyo noong April 2, 2024, ang petsa kung kailan gaganapin ang Coronation Night ng National Pageant Competition. Tinutukan ng mga pageant fans ang resulta ng Miss Universe Philippines 2024 noong May 22 sa SM MOA Arena. At sabay-sabay ang lahat na nag-cheer sa kani-kanilang mga paboritong kandidata. 53 pageant hopefuls ang nakipagkompetensya sa pag-asang sila ang hahalili kay Michelle Marquez D, na nagtapos bilang Miss Universe 2023 Top 10 Semifinalist, kung saan naman sila ang magiging kinatawan ng bansang Pilipinas sa prestihiyosong 73rd Miss Universe pageant na gaganapin naman sa bansang Mexico bago matapos ang taong 2024. Ang mga delegado para sa taong ito ay pinili sa pamamagitan ng Accredited Partners Program. Ang MUPH organization ay nagtalaga ng mga accredited partners upang pangasiwaan ang pagpili ng mga kandidato, gayon din ang mga kandidato para sa The Miss Philippines pageant. Ang resulta ng preliminary competition ay ginanap noong May 19, 2024 sa Manila Hotel, kung saan sinuri ang mga kandidato, suot ang kanilang swimsuit at evening gowns, maging sa ginawang closed-door interviews. Ito ang magdedetermina ng mga semi-finalist para sa nasabing edisyon. Tinukoy naman ng voting public ang mga nanalo sa pre-pageant challenges, kung saan ang bawat isa ay nagsulong ng isang delegado sa semifinals. Bilang karagdagan sa 10 judges ng competition, ang publiko ay maaaring bumoto ng real-time bilang 11th judge sa bawat stage ng Coronation Night. Inilabas naman ng Empire.ph ang buong video ng Miss Universe Philippines 2024 Preliminaries Gala Night past 1 a.m. noong Martes, May 21. Ipapalabas sana ito sa delayed telecast noong Lunes, May 20, 6 p.m. Pero sa hindi inaasahang pangyayari, kinailangan nilang i-delay pa ito ng ilan pang mga oras. Ayon sa MUPH organization, nagkaroon sila ng technical difficulties dahilan ng pagkakaantala at aberya at kalaunan ay ginawang pribado ang nasabing video. Maraming backlash ang nakuha ng organisasyon mula sa mga netizens. Kaya naman naglabas sila ng public apology. Anila, "Even with the enhanced capacity, our computers and hardware were not enough to handle hours worth of HD footage, hence the delays." Kasama naman na nag-anunsyo ng mga nanalong kandidata noong Coronation Night, ang mga host at presenters na talaga namang nagpadagdag sa energy ng live audience. Nariyan sina Miss Universe 2022 Arbony Gabriel, actor Alden Richards, at TV personality Jeannie Mai bilang main pageant hosts. Actress Gabby Garcia and multimedia personality Tim Yap bilang pageant correspondents. At ang nagbigay naman ng saya sa mga kandidata at audience ay si drag queen Marina Summers, bandang Lola Amor, at Thai actor heartthrob Win Metawin. Sa pag-anunsyo ng mga makakasali sa top 20, isinabay na rin ang pagbanggit kay Miss Nueva Ecija na nagwagi bilang Miss Bingo Plus na nag-uwi rin ng 250,000 pesos. Sumunod naman si Iloilo sa Up Close and Personal Challenge, latest sa Runway Challenge, Hawaii sa Swimsuit Challenge, at Tacloban sa Casting Commercial Challenge. Kinumpleto naman ni na Pampanga, United Kingdom, Quezon Province, Cebu, Bacoor, Northern California, Baguio, Laguna, Cainta, Zambales, Palawan, Taguig, Australia, Bulacan at Pasig ang listahan, matapos na rumampa sa kanilang bronze swimwear at Jojo Bragae shoes. Nalaman naman kung sino ang pasok sa top 10 bilang semifinalists na siyang magpapakita sa kanilang eleganteng evening gowns. Pasok sa listahan sina Cebu, Iloilo, Bulacan, Taguig, Bacoor, Pampanga, Quezon Province, Cainta, Zambales at Baguio. Isa-isa rin silang tinanong ni Jeannie Mai ng icebreaker questions, nang sa gayon ay mas makilala pa sila ng audience. Narito ang mga naging kasagutan ng mga top 5 finalists sa question and answer portion sa ginanap na Miss Universe Philippines 2024. Quezon Province, Maria Atisa Manalo. Women learn from each other. What is the biggest lesson you've learned from another woman? And how did it improve your life? My grandmother put me through school. And the biggest lesson I have learned from her is to always be kind. She is someone who has a big heart and took care of me since I was a kid. And I do think that my grandmother is someone that I can look up to. She is someone who's an embodiment of what a great woman is. Baguio, Tara Valencia. What is your breakthrough or biggest achievement and how did it improve you as a person? Being here in this pageant is my greatest achievement. The Tara before is someone who really limits herself when it comes to her achievements. Where I am stepping here at Miss Universe Philippines, and I see the transformation and how I was able to become an inspirational woman that I am now. That is something that I will be proud of after this journey. Kainta, Stacy Daniela Gabriel. Women have admired you all throughout your life. Now tell us about how you have inspired another woman. I've been told many times that I am too short to join a beauty pageant. But I realized that pageants are representation of that very nation. Tonight, I'm not only representing myself, but every Filipina woman who sees themselves in me. I hope to inspire every Filipina. Just like the universe, we too are limitless. Bulacan, Chelsea Ann Manalo. You are beautiful and confident. How would you use these qualities to empower others? As a woman of color, I've always faced challenges in my life. I was told that beauty has standards. But for me, I have listened to always believe in my mother, to always believe in yourself, uphold the vows that you have in yourself. Because of this, I am already influencing a lot of women who are facing me right now as a transformational woman. I have 52 other delegates with me to become the woman I am. Tagig, Christy McGarry. What is the biggest challenge you faced as a Filipina woman? And what do you do to hurdle the challenge? One of the biggest challenges that Filipina face today are being limited by still being shadowed by men in society. But I think my platform and me standing here in front of you today, I can encourage women that you too can stand up. You can be strong. You can be powerful. You can own your own destiny, like I planned tonight. Itinanghal bilang fourth runner-up si Christy McGarry ng Taguig. Third runner-up si Tara Valencia ng Baguio. Second runner-up naman si Maria Atisa Manalo ng Quezon Province. First runner-up si Stacy Daniela Gabriel ng Kainta. At ang bago at ikalimang Miss Universe Philippines para sa taong 2024 ay si Chelsea Ann Manalo ng Bulacan. Mga ka-showbiz peeps, anong masasabi nyo sa naging sagot ng mga bagong Miss Universe Philippines 2024 winners? Just type your thoughts in the comment section below.